9:48 p.m. Big Brother has gathered all of the housemates at the dining table to take part in a task to win treats. Earlier today, Angel dyed Halfwit's hair, eyebrows and beard.
I will do anything, apart from the bloody strongest one.
What, the strongest? No, I was about saying that.
I'll be most patient.
No, you're not patient.
Shh. You're not the one. Tell to me, okay? Shh.
Shut up.
You shut.
You shut your mouth.
You shut your mouth.
Shut your motherfucking mouth.
Oi, don't swear. Shut your mouth. Don't open my mouth, okay? Shut up.
You shut your mouth.
So do you.
Bitch.
Shh. 10:29 p.m. It's been 41 minutes since housemates took part in a task to win treats. As part of that task, Lisa had to sit in the garden until further notice. Some of the housemates are in the living room.
What's up, baby girl?
I'm going to say something soon. I'm sure he's really got me there now. He's got me at that level. And he just irritates me. He just doesn't think. And all this time I've been having his back to people, you know, saying, oh, maybe he doesn't know, blah, blah. And I called him. Now he's going around, turning around, saying to people, I'm speaking about his mother. For what? And now he's going, what he's doing, he's going around to different people, slagging me off now. And he's always like, no, that's why he's speaking to Sarah. And that's it, you just
spoke to. He didn't slag you off.
No, but he's just having issues.
He just said it's very insulting to him, talking about his mother.
I can't drink. Does anybody have lager? Does anybody want a drink, please?
You want a what? Want
we'll share it.
You want a drink? Oh, come with me, Shri, let's have a word.
I wasn't actually doing it for the drink. I'm actually being caring.
Oh, God. Are you feeling all right? Oh, big man.
No, man. Honestly, man. No, man, honestly. One time in university, a friend of mine took a joke and he said that your mom.
Your mom what?
Look, some joke.
Says her mother. Effa.
That doesn't mean that I have anything about your mum. That means you have other people's mums. No. That means you're a player. That means you're a gangster.
No, man.
No.
Shut up. She said that to me. That's what she said.
Yeah. Try not to take things so heavy sometimes.
No, I know everybody's different, but I could speak. If I want to speak a third class language, I could speak like very worst language.
Oh. Just trust me, leave it to me, I will sort.
He doesn't realise, you know what I mean? At the end of the day, I'm not his enemy, but the buck stopped here today. And you know what's pissed me off? The fact that he hasn't said to me, no, I want to speak to you. He's going around. That's what's pissed me the fuck off right now. And if he comes to me, you're going to hear some shit out of my mouth. I'm sorry, I don't usually swear like this, people, but I'm going to get down today because I'm not having it. Do you know what I mean?
She ain't having it. She ain't having none of this shit. She had a sip.
She ain't having it.
Ain't nobody go check shit about me. I ain't even had my wife.
All I'm saying is just to tonight enjoy yourself. Don't ignore it completely and we will talk about it.
No, I didn't mean to. Do you know what I mean? But it's a bit frustrating. It's just very frustrating.
I understand what you're saying. I understand you totally. And we on the same level.
10:55 p.m. Chris has come to the diary room.
How have you been getting on with your fellow housemates?
I've been getting on with pretty much everyone, really. There's been a few sort of niggles, which, like, I've gone through earlier on with the nomination process and stuff. But all in all, I've been sort of getting on with everyone. I just love the fact that I'm talking to people that, in normal life, I probably would never have got the chance to chat to. I mean, I probably would never have talked to someone like Angel before. And if I'd have seen what she was dressed in when she first came into the house, I probably would, like I said, I would have changed sides of the road. And see Avash with all his get-ups and his costumes and stuff like that, I would have thought he's got a bloody screw loose. But just goes to show that you can never judge, can you, when you first meet people.
Some of the housemates are in the living room.
Let's have a chat.
Let's have a talk.
No, just us. It's a boy thing. I want to show him. I've got a problem with the
come
old
sit here.
Canadian.
Sit here.
No, come. My man, sit down. Let's do this. How you doing?
No, man. You got to sit.
Yeah, listen. Before you say anything, can I give you advice?
No, man. You don't need it.
You don't need it. Trust me on this. You have to do what I tell you.
What do you mean?
I'm just telling you because I'm your friend.
You have to just chill out, 11. Just chill out.
Yes? Take this from me. Don't take the piss out of anyone. This is national tele. No one likes to be taken the piss out.
I don't like people swear at me.
No, no, listen, let me tell you. I know.
Listen.
That's, I'm not talking about tonight.
No, basically what happened? She goes like, shush. Then I was like, you shush. Then it's like, shut up.
The
controversy is...
Sophie is an idiot. You are standing there, you're an intelligent man, you want to do the intelligent task. And you keep on saying, shush, you shush, you shush.
Yeah. And then she's like, you shut up. That, which is really bad word, man.
It's a bad word. I'm Iranian, I understand. I do not
how
like
how the culture
that
works, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not about some X story, Y story. I was offended because my mom is my mom at the end of the day.
My personal is my personal,
yeah?
Beautiful.
Please don't
shake
get
on
involved.
It. I'm not getting involved.
No, no, no,
I just told them that I will come and tell you.
No. If they have any problems,
so it's
they're
done.
Gonna, they're gonna talk to
yeah,
me.
Yeah, talk to them about it. I just
no,
told them that
yeah,
I will come and talk to you first.
At the end of the day, I don't want to be... I just be myself, man.
Yeah, it's done. It's done. Finish. Shoot.
Oh.
AM. Most of the housemates are in the bedroom. Dogface and Shree are in the living room.
So you just gotta keep being yourself.
If you likes me?
Yeah, because they didn't like you. They wouldn't put you in here, would they?
Oh, yeah.
And those people, like, do you know what would be your position?
A dog with the thing in it.
Not chewing her ear off, are you?
Huh?
Not chewing her ear off, are you?
Yeah, I'm biting it. I'm beating. She's teaching me some sex lessons.
What's going on?
No, nothing, man. Because I'm saying that you people are giving me such a boost and energy to stay in this house like 2 days ago before my eviction. But me, I don't want to be like Shree's coming. We need to run. You know what I mean?
That's what I'm like all the time.
I know you are like that. That's why I'm talking to Sophie, innit?
Yeah, he's just on about it.
Otherwise, I'm gonna talk to you. I know you're a filthy bastard, but at the end of the day, what we gonna do? Everybody's different.
Be yourself.
Yeah. I will talk to her tomorrow, definitely. Sophia, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, good lad. Just go straight to her instead.
I ain't got any ounce of problem with her, man. You know that we all sleep here.
You're not tickled, don't you?
Yeah.
Do you wax your back?
No.
How's that really start?
Yeah, so thanks.
Did you wax, is it?
I don't.
He has a hopes high, innit?
Yeah, but we're doing it tomorrow, lad.
Yeah. Tomorrow, we have to come with a bare shit plans, game plans, and we need to woke up. Fuck it, let's deal with it.
Don't worry yourself. You worry too much, you. Just enjoy yourself.
I need to improve my casino skills more, man.
Need to what?
After this show, definitely, I'm going to find a bird outside.
Casanova skills?
Yeah. Because I can't be like...
Nobody can resist.
No, sometimes I think myself, I need to find a girlfriend straight away after this show.
Don't be thinking that.
You can't go looking for it, because when you go looking, you don't find.
I don't know if I'm a bird that wants me, mate.
This week, Halfwit and Sophia face the public vote. Who goes? You decide.